When you fire a 300 Winchester Magnum, it should come out looking like this. What's going on if it comes out looking like this? It was fired in a 300 Weatherby Magnum rifle.